Carl Lewis in his first attempt to reach 8 meters. I imagine a slightly disappointed Carl Lewis after the drubbing he got at the hands of Ben Johnson, who really did run away from him in that 100 meters. But he is still the world's premier long jumper. He's been within about 5 inches of the astonishing Bob Beamon world record, which still survives from the Mexico Olympics of 1968, weighing 11.02. Emian of the Soviet Union in the background, another big 8 meter jumper. But Lewis should do this with ease. He should just take one jump in the qualifying. Exciting javelin just going on in the background, but the crowd on their toes, loving every minute of this. Oh yes, that doesn't look too difficult to Carl Lewis. Big cheer from around the pit. Marvellous to have such sprinting ability and just tag a jump on the end of that. Reaches for the sand, doesn't put all his effort into it. Obviously reasoning that he doesn't need to put all his effort in. And it's 8.08, he's happy, he can go home, have lunch, come back tomorrow.